September 5th, 2013, the mayor and council is called to order. We do have a floor. We have a few people that are out tonight. At this time, I'm going to call on Ricardo Velmas, the director of business with a good name, to lead us in prayer. And then if y'all remain standing, we'll have the pledge to pray.
All right, let's pray. Almighty God, we come before you first because we need you. This council needs you, and each individual here needs you. And we just surrender ourselves to you, Father. Help the council to make decisions that are not based on friendship and alliances, but on truth. And help each individual be a man of integrity. And help us to just use wisdom and discernment in all days today. We just pray that your presence will be upon this chamber as the citizens come together and share what's on their hearts and minds, and that all our dealings would be worked in such a fashion that you would be glorified. May peace be upon everyone here. In Christ's name we pray. Amen.
I pledge allegiance